coriander or cilantro and lemongrass together, and now I'm doing the leftover lemongrass and the garlic together since my mortar and pesto are small, and you just want to pound it out. We're all gonna mix it in together on this bin anyway, but if you don't want to use anything like this, you don't want to exert more energy, you know, pounding all these herbs together, then you don't have it, you could definitely use a blender and food processor to combine all these herbs together. But I feel like this is the authentic Asian way to do this thing, so I'm gonna go with that. And I feel like just mixing it all up like this and pounding it up just creates that, just release all that aroma and a little bit of that juice together, but not so much where it's like has liquefied on the container. As you can see, it's dry. It is easier to brush this off when it's coarse like this, to brush it off just in case it's burning from when you're starting to grill your chicken. And right here, this is not honey, this is a pure palm sugar that I have mixed with a little bit of water and throw it in the microwave so that it melts a little bit. But they do sell a little bit like this that's already melted down in a bag or something, but you can definitely just get something like this. This is what I used, and I just melted it down in the microwave. You can do it in the stove, but yeah, you could get this in any Asian market. And sometimes it comes in big blocks, or sometimes it comes in a jar like this, or in a pack. So I'm just gonna keep pounding all of these herbs together, and I'll show you guys the next step. Okay, now that we have all of the herbs pounded up together, just mix that. I added the peppercorns here already. Now I'm gonna add 2 tablespoons of that palm sugar in here. Alright. And then I'm gonna add a little bit of the fish sauce. Soy sauce and a little bit of water. I just want to mix this thing all up. So I just finished combining all of the spices and seasonings together. And I have cut this chicken in half on the other side. So they just butterfly it. I put some salt and some pepper. You could skip that step of adding more salt if you feel like the fish sauce is already enough saltiness for your dish. So just rub that all in there. And you can see here, I just cut that breast in half so you can butterfly it open. Just gonna add more salt on this side. Again, no need to do this if you feel like it's already salty enough for you. Alright, 2 herbs. Just a little bit in there. Now you get a handful of those spices that we made. And just rub it all in there. Same thing on the other side. So I trim. And then this liquid, you can just pour that over the top. And then you're gonna want to leave this thing overnight so that the herb herbs and all those other spices have a chance to penetrate all the way inside that chicken. You might want to poke a little bit of holes here and there on your chicken too, so marinate faster. But I usually leave it overnight for more flavor. So you're just gonna keep it in the ref overnight, and we'll see what happens tomorrow.